Okay, here we are back again with Skyhaven. Jim Pettibone here. Two more tutorials to go through. These should be relatively quick. Vehicles and vehicle purchase, ride services for your aircraft. Your facilities will require vehicles or other service equipment like movable stairways or dollies. Every facility has its own vehicle of operation. Fuel facilities have fuel trucks, waste treatment facilities have waste drainage trucks, etc. Okay, let's get out of here. And we already pretty much know all this. This part, anyway. Vehicle information can be seen in the facility window. Each facility will show information about vehicles related to that specific facility. As you open a facility window, you will see which and how many vehicles belong to it on the right side of the window. There. You also see if any of the facility's vehicles are currently being loaded up with any kind of facility loading slots. Expand the right side section to see more information about vehicles and have some management control for them. Okay, anyway, alright. Each vehicle facility will be seen here as well as description. Alright. Let's roll that back up. Okay. You will have control options for every vehicle. You can move them to another facility of the same service provided there is spare room for them in another facility or fire them. There's a limit to how many vehicles a facility can store. The limit can be increased by purchasing a parking slots upgrade in the expanded section of the vehicle information. Okay, we know that. The button in the top right corner, expanded vehicle information section, opens the vehicle purchase window. In the vehicle purchase window, you can see all the available vehicles in the facility, their specification and cost. Supportable airplanes show the aircraft types the vehicle can service. Capacity slots show the maximum number of transportation, the whole amount of whatever the vehicle carries to it from the aircraft. Cost shows the amount of money you need to pay in order to buy the vehicle. Upkeep shows the daily cost of the vehicle's maintenance. The zero numbers on each individual vehicle icon in the purchase window represent the number of that specific vehicle. Okay, we have a facility. Vehicle number, the facility icons indicate how many of all possible vehicles currently out of the facility, or owned at the facility. Current vehicles' efficiency can be increased, and newer vehicles can be unlocked by doing research in the research lab. As history progresses, newer airplanes will not be serviced by older vehicles, so you'd be interested in keeping up to date in that regard. Okay, and then finally, airliners. Airliners in Skyhaven vary in a number of ways that differ based on the time and history, size, ramp requirements, and service requirements, which can depend on both the ability of the airliner to support certain services and the terms of specific flight the airliner is assigned to. There are four airliner types: prop, turbo, sonic, and jet. Prop is the earliest one, smallest, oldest airplanes, while jet includes much newer and bigger airliners for more modern times with more services it can support. There are also four size types. The size will determine the ramp needed. Level 1 and 2 size aircraft can be serviced at any ramp, with level 3 airliners require at least a concrete ramp, and level 4 will only park on a modern ramp. Okay. You can view flight information of an airliner by pressing on and opening the airliner window. Here you will see the aircraft model type, the airline company it belongs to, the size and type, model name, I guess, flight number, and arrival time and time spent on the ramp. For whatever reason you want to cancel any and all activity related to that to an aircraft and make it leave, you can just X abort the flight at the bottom of the airliner window, and all service vehicles will cancel their jobs and the aircraft will leave. Every airliner comes with service demands that you should be aware of prior to accepting the flight. Once on the ramp, the airliner will remain parked until the services have been successfully or unsuccessfully completed. To view the completed current and upcoming services of the airliner, you can open the airliner window and see the log of services. You can also see the direction of service, whether service vehicle is taking something from an airliner, passengers, whatever, disembarking or boarding at a bus, or giving something to the airliner, passengers getting off the bus and boarding the aircraft. You can also see current action of service being performed, or the state of completed or failed service. Okay. There. New game. First Step to the Sky, the beginning, 1916. Yeah, we're starting all over. People around the world are looking for ways to use new elements for the benefit of mankind. Mail and express freight have never been delivered so fast. Brave travelers and eccentric people try out new ways of travel as well. Although, of course, aircrafts are unlikely to compete with ships and rails. Alright, era features. Small propeller planes, mini mail and cargo flights, a number of passenger flights with a rich audience. Okay. So, we need to initially take what's this? Grass ramp. Grass road. Okay, and we need to run this. Just there. Okay, then we need to run this. Oh, let's go there. There. All right. Airfield buildings. Need to put this. There. What was that? Office. Okay. Cargo. There. Let's extend the road. Just a little bit. Down this way. Like so. Okay. And put in the barrel stock. Right there. Okay. Grass runway. Now, press R to rotate. Yeah, okay. Let's put it right there. Okay. Grass taxiway. Let's put a grass taxiway. What? Cannot start. Taxiway. Grass ramp. Alright. Rotate it. Alright, let's put one there. What's this? Grass exit strip. That's what we need. There, and I guess we need to put one down here. There, grass taxiway. There to there, and then from here to there. And rotate. Can we put them like right next to each other and have that work? And then put another one in right there. Can we squeeze one more in? Yep. Okay. Grass taxiway. From there to there to there. From here to there to there to there. Okay. Road. From here to there. No hired vehicles. No cargo station. Wait, no. What happened? No. Let's connect to cargo station. Connect. Barrel stock. Connect. Okay, what's our fuel storage? 1,000. Let's look at fuel management. Let's do supply management. Let's new contract. Sorry. There. Get that out of the way. All right. Fuel station. Fuel storage. Fuel station. Vehicles. We need a vehicle. Okay, let's buy that. Okay. Cargo storage. Open cargo management. Supply management. New contract. Royal Post. Regular delivery mount. Yeah. No. Sorry. Our cargo station, vehicles, Yeah, I think. Okay, oops, wait a minute, get back here. I guess it's time to push the... Oh, wait. Alright. Three in the morning. Turboprop. Ching. Incoming flights. Ooh, incoming flights. Oh, wait, wait. Let's slow down for a second here. Okay. Ramp one. You. And you. We'll search you there for ramp two. And you. We'll bring you in on ramp three. Okay, and since we got, let's go to barrel stock, let's go to vehicles. How much money we got? Let's do that and do that. We'll buy two of those. You, I can't do anything with you, I'm sorry. Okay, I put him in backwards again. Okay. Waiting for fueling. Performing fueling. Thanks.
You're welcome. You're full still? Yeah. You didn't eat hardly anything.
What, alright, what's going on here? On ramp. Linking mode. No, that's not what I wanted. Nope. 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 Clean. No. Alright, so we got... And you're still taking on fuel, and what do you have? You have cargo and fuel, and I have nowhere to put you. Oh, that's because we're playing on the speed. Let's go back to the speed. Still here because there are cargo, but there's no workers. Why are there no workers? Cargo ramp, vehicles two. Let's buy another one. You're sitting here loading cargo. Sitting here waiting to load cargo. You're sitting there because what? Don't know. Okay, you're leaving. You want fuel. Go right there. And your gun. Okay, you want fuel too. And you want fuel. Let's check our fuel supplies. Storage. Supply management. New contract. Okay. Sign immediate. Performing fueling. Fueling. You're doing fueling. And you're workers. Unloading cargo. Loading cargo. And you're still waiting for fuel on top of everything else. And you're gone. What we got? Take you. Put you in there. And you're being fueled. That's not what I want. For fueling, parking service, you're done. Alright, let's do you. Let's do you there. Well now, okay, alright, you're gonna come in. You are unloading cargo, and you're gonna be loading cargo. Cargo, 2 of 10, okay. $500, let's put you. Plus you want a lot of fuel. Landing $20, parking none, cargo unload $92, fueling $297. Take you and put you in there. Okay, and you're doing what? You're leaving. Okay. Oh, I have an empty ramp. Okay, let's put you there. And I guess we'll just run through one day, maybe, here. Wait till nightfall. Almost out of fuel. Price 15. Supply management. New contract? Do we need to get another 3,000? I think we can do any more fuel. Okay, cargo. There. And I think this is telling me, oh, here we go, we're getting a refill. What, 2 o'clock in the afternoon? What are we out of here? Whoops, come back here. Okay, grass ramp, you want fuel, you want fuel. Oh, nobody wants anything. 2 o'clock in the afternoon. Unloading cargo. Performing. And you're waiting to load cargo. All right, fine. We'll put you in here. We can refuel you. Cargo vacant. Cargo storage capacity 7 of 50. Open cargo management. Contract price. Well posed. All my pads are open. Okay. Cargo. There. Cargo. There. Fuel. There. So, okay, you're being refueled. Being ton of cargo. Next. Fine. Well, why? Vacant loading dock, cargo storage, open cargo management, new contract. Station capacity overfill. Now, what is this? I have Can I buy another vehicle? Not enough parking space. All right, there. All right, same thing here. Barrel stock. Okay, this. Okay, I'm not 50 tons, 6 hours. Alright, fine, yes, I know. I think I'm gonna get too much cargo. I guess I just don't know. Come on, hurry up, get dark. Alright, turbo speed. Supersonic. Dismiss. What are you? Load cargo. Sorry. Okay, daytime working. What in the world is going on? Pause. During late hours, you'll be able to accept. You will not be able to accept any more flights, and will have to wait till morning 8 a.m. for flights to continue coming in. Use this time to focus on improving aspects of your airport. Yeah. What? Loans? Nope. Oh, and cargo management. Number of contracts, do you supply 50? Fuel management, new contract. That, and our last thing at night, office, research. Okay, let's stick two people on research and personnel, construction. Office works. No, what? No, construction. Tarmac. Coming soon. Alright, airplane services. Academia, tarp, office furniture. What does that do? Kirk can do much more efficiently and comfortable. Workflow boost. Fine. Alright. Well, here we are in the middle of the night. Already developed problems with with our freight. I'm just wondering. Open cargo management. Let's do that. We'll see. Well, there you have it. I don't know how well we're going to do here. I'm seeing failure upon failure coming quickly upon quicklier. So, like I said, I hope you're enjoying this. If you are, remember to hit that like button. We'll just have to wait and see how we do here. So, anyway, comments, suggestions, feedback, greatly appreciated. Subscribe. I wonder if we'll ever see a jet land here. Subscribe and find out. So, anyway, again, I hope you enjoyed it, and thank you for watching. And that will be the end of this particular episode of Skyhaven.